The Federal Executive Council has approved contracts for the rehabilitation of Warri and Kaduna refineries at a cost of $1.4 billion. The breakdown shows that $897 million is earmarked for the Warri refinery and $586 million for Kaduna refinery.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.